Spacebar is the story of a 16-year-old boy named Kyle Sugarman who has written the greatest play since the dawn of man.
And he keeps submitting it again and again and again and again to Broadway, knowing that he's going to not only change the face of American theater, but disfigure the face of the American theater.
I think what's great is that Kyle puts everything into Spacebar. His heart, his soul, jetpacks, aliens, puppets. I don't think there's anything that's not in the play.
He made sure it hit virtually everything since the dithyrambs.
Like Spacebar itself, it's the greatest play since the dawn of man.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's the great story of our generation.
It's probably the best play ever written.
Are we talking about the play within the play or my play?
Yes.